elderly man diligently exercises to keep his body in shape. Why? He says it's to fulfill a mission to which he's dedicated his life. It's a battle that many colleagues have already abandoned. Countless others have had their spirits broken. The man is Professor Louis de Branche. His perennial opponent is none other than the greatest puzzle in the history of mathematics.